And welcome again, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Bill, as we look forward to tonight's game, it's going to be kind of interesting to see who's the most patient.
Yeah, it's going to be a slugfest. And I don't mean dropping the gloves. I just mean trapping and waiting for a
score! And an early goal to take the lead. With that last goal, the home team has taken advantage of that home ice early on. They're up.
And I'll tell you what that does. It gets the crowd into the game immediately.
Assisted by Wood. And by number 77, Hogaboom. 1 minute, 28 seconds.
2-on-2 on the rush. That puck almost came out. He shoots, he scores! Giroux, he's got it on the stick, moves it into the zone. Shot off the goaltender's stick. Well, there's a whistle. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Save that one straight on.
8 minutes, 56 seconds.
Rockets that one off a one-timer. Great positioning by the goaltender. One-timer denied. Pass up that wing to Hogaboom. Swiveled him into the ice, but it hit the post. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Back to the point from down low. Shot scores! And a power play goal. He gets that one up the wing. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. One-timer chance to score denied. Wood. Good effort on a one-timer. Great reflexes. How about that save off a one-timer? Tied him up in the face-off. Left the puck for his winger. Great movement right there for the goaltender. And off that one-timer.
For team calendars, you can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
Looking ahead. Takes it on his own stick into the offensive zone. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly. Look at the moves on that one by the goaltender. One-timer effort. Good use of the blocker. That was a pretty good chance. Avoids the icing with a good hard skate. He scores! And yet another power play goal to Giroux. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Good save. He's got that puck at the point. Good use of the body right there. Checked him off the chance to receive that pass. Goaltender just stops that one. That one's blistered on the snapshot, and he held on to it. There's a shot put on, and the stick's going to end up on the ice. Flashes a little pad on that one. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. Deep in the end, he's got it. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. Hang on, we've got a delayed penalty coming up. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call.
Oh, this is an automatic call. I mean, look, he nailed the guy, and the puck was about 50 feet away from him.
Handles that one at the point and cleanly. Pad save made. Up the wing side to Hogaboom. 2-on-2 the other way. What a move. Chance scores. Over the glass they come. Hat trick. He's got 3.
15 seconds.
Able to pick that one up. Center. 5-0 after 2.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
And with that, we are underway here in the third. Settle back and see if these two can get it done in the third period. Great deke. He's got room. Scores! Looks as though there'll be no letting up on the offense here in the third period. They come out and increase that lead with a quick goal.
Yeah, sometimes teams lose their edge with a big lead. Not these guys. They're loaded for bear and they want more.
Offense. Shot scores! And And they intercept that one out of their own defensive zone. On the offensive attack, this is a 2-on-1. Now you can feel a scoring chance developing, but he got control of it. Knight. He picks up the loose puck. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Takes the shot. Nice pad save. That's a good chance. Good work off the faceoff, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. Finds that puck in the slot. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Rips that right off the draw. Good kick save. He's got that one in the neutral zone on his way up ice. Great long pass. Picks it up in the offensive end. Great chance. Look at the shot from the point. One-time chance. Goalie save. What a move. There's a move to keep the offensive going. He's got a chance.
Penalty to number 16. 2 minutes.
Gotta hurry. Clock ticking down. One last chance. Scores! What a big offensive night. He scores again. Using that empty wing to Hogeboom, to Wood. And what a night he has had. One of those rare nights where he just can't stop scoring. All right, let's take a look at our three-star selections for tonight's game.
Tonight's second star, number 10. And tonight's first star, number 11.
Gonna do it. I'm Gary Thorne for Bill Clement and EA Sports. Thanks for being with us and good night.